Welcome, lore lovers, to another rifting journey into the mystical realms of Runeterra. Today we dive deep into the heart of Naxxus, where warriors clash in brutal arenas, seeking glory and dominance. But amidst the chaos and the clash of steel, one name echoes louder than any other, a name synonymous with spectacle, blood, and unparalleled flair. Once a mere soldier, Draven discovered his true calling lay not just in the art of combat, but in the theatrics that accompanied it. The arenas of Naxxus bore witness to a transformation, a metamorphosis fueled by the insatiable thirst for attention and adoration. Draven's unique style, marked by the mesmerizing twirl of his axes and the spectacular spray of blood, captivated the hearts of the crowd like no other. So, grab your popcorn, lore lovers, as we unravel the captivating tale of Draven, the show-stopping reckoner who turned the brutal arenas of Naxxus into his own theatrical stage. In contrast to his brother Darius, Draven found victory in battle to be insufficient. His insatiable appetite for recognition, acclaim, and glory drove him to seek greatness within the Noxian military initially. Unfortunately, his penchant for the dramatic went largely unnoticed in that rigid environment. Yearning for a platform to showcase the name Draven, he shifted his focus to the prison system, where he ingeniously transformed mundane executions into a premier spectacle. During Draven's inaugural execution event, he astounded onlookers by commanding the condemned prisoner to sprint for survival. Just as the man was about to vanish from view, Draven executed a flawless throw, bringing him down with pinpoint accuracy. Subsequently, Draven transformed all of his executions into a dramatic race, turning them into a final opportunity for Noxian prisoners to vie for their lives. Utilizing this macabre trial as his personal stage, he elevated executions into a captivating form of entertainment. Draven wiped onlookers into a frenzy, while desperate prisoners scrambled to elude him, though none ever succeeded. Rejecting the somber, black attire typical of Naxxian executioners, Draven adorned himself in vibrant outfits and devised flashy signature moves to set himself apart. His performances drew crowds eager to witness his unique brand of spectacle, and tales of his daring execution spread rapidly. As his popularity surged, so did his already inflated ego, positioning himself at the pinnacle of attention. Before long, Draven's aspirations transcended the confines of Naxxus. He firmly believed that the grand exploits of Draven should captivate audiences on a global scale. Even in his orphan days, on the gritty streets of Basilich, Draven exhibited an indomitable spirit, fearlessly engaging in fierce brawls with older urchins and underworld thugs. His confidence, some might argue, bordered on overconfidence. Yet it was his older brother Darius who consistently intervened to conclude the skirmishes that Draven instigated, ensuring his survival through childhood. When Basilich succumbed to Noxian warhosts, the brothers, having attracted the attention of Captain Cyrus due to Draven's ill-fated attempt on his life, found themselves enlisted in the ranks of Naxxus. While Darius embraced their militaristic life, Draven gradually grew wary of the monotony and perceived lack of personal glory in the daily grind of soldiering. As Darius ascended to lead his own warband, Draven joined him, only to realize that the anticipated ease and individual recognition were elusive. Whether he chose to depart from Darius's command or was forced out remains debated, but Draven's exceptional skills as a champion and duelist made him a sought-after asset, leading him through various warbands during the occupation of Ionia, before securing a notable contract in the Reckoning Pits. Despite the historical significance of the gladiatorial reckoners in Naxxus, Draven found himself in a slump as the long wars diminished the spectacle's allure for the public. Struggling with washed-up status and financial woes, he encountered General Jericho Swain, who presented a plan to reclaim Naxxus's lost glory. Draven, crucial to Swain's strategy, played a pivotal role in the coup against Grand General Boram Darkwill, basking in people's cheers as he stood triumphant with Swain. However, duty called anew as the aftermath of the coup led to nobles being sentenced to death in the arena. Draven's flair for drama shone through when he intercepted an escaped condemned man, showcasing his instinctive and show-stopping combat styles. This moment marked Draven's transformation into the glorious executioner, turning routine bouts into grand spectacles that captivated larger crowds. Embracing an entrepreneurial opportunity, a promoter proposed fusing the drama of pit fights with Draven's natural showmanship, turning reckoners into entertainers with elaborate backstories, fighting styles, and flamboyant personalities. Draven, the general figure, garnered unparalleled attention and became synonymous with the vibrant world of Noxian arena entertainment. Living the high life amid Swain's new Naxxus, Draven reconciled with Darius and participated in warhosts, achieving acclaim and recognition. Yet, Despite having all he could imagine, restlessness seeped in. Draven now dreams of a day when the entire world echoes his name, signaling a new chapter in his quest for global renown. Let's now see Draven's connections to other characters from this universe, and let's start with the obvious, like Draven and Darius, famously known as the Blood Brothers, share a dynamic relationship, with Draven being the younger of the two. Despite their familial bond, they are competitive souls, each disapproving of the other's chosen path in life. Draven, however, looked up to his older brother for guidance, creating a complex interplay of admiration and rivalry between the siblings. In a surprising turn of events, Draven threw his support behind Swain during the latter's period of disgrace, actively aiding him in the coup for Noxian leadership. This act of loyalty and alliance forged a strong bond between the two, with Swain considering Draven not only as an ally, but also as a trusted friend. The Whispering Doodad unveils a mysterious layer in Draven's relationships. Both Draven and Warmace and Tamara Lotari harbor feelings for each other that remain unexpressed, shrouded in secrecy. This unspoken connection adds an intriguing twist to their dynamic, leaving observers bewildered by the uncharted territory between them. During his return trip from Basilisk to Naxos Prime, Draven crossed paths with the whimsical duo of Lulu and Tristana. Engaging in skirmishes with both champions, he faced them head-on and, in some instances, chose strategic retreats. These encounters, though brief, left a mark on Draven's journey. Draven acknowledges Riven as a formidable warrior worthy of his time, particularly within the confines of the Flashing Arena. His respect for her prowess in battle adds a layer of recognition and admiration for Riven's skills. In a daring move, Draven challenged Viego during the latter's conquest. However, his bold endeavor ended in immediate defeat, marking Draven's ruination. The consequences of this clash with Viego added a somber note to Draven's storied history, highlighting the risks and sacrifices entwined with his relentless pursuit of glory. And there you have it, lore lovers. Another thrilling chapter in the saga of Draven and Darius unfolds. If you enjoyed the spectacle, don't forget to show your support. Like this video, share it with your fellow lore enthusiasts, and hit that subscribe button to stay tuned for more epic tales from the world of Runeterra. But wait, the adventure doesn't end here. If you're hungry for more lore discussions, fan theories, and a vibrant community of lore lovers like yourself, be sure to join our Discord channel, link in the description below. Your engagement makes this journey even more exciting, so share your thoughts, theories, and favorite moments. Until next chapter, keep exploring the realms of Runeterra with Liondrag. Thanks for watching, and may your stories be as legendary as those we've unraveled today.